Whispers Red. ASMR. Hello there. This is Emma. And here is a wooden bowl with some festive potpourri. As the days become darker and colder, and the nights become longer, I feel the need to make nice, warm, simple and cozy fireside like videos. Like a nice warm hope that you can snuggle up warm and cozy yourself and feel the warmth from me to you. Through the sounds of this bowl and the sounds of the potpourri, it's very windy outside. You may recognize this bowl . A similar one has been in a video once before, about a year ago. I was staying somewhere and they had a bowl just like this one sitting on the table, and I made a video just making scratching sounds and tapping sounds around the rim and inside. Underneath, all around the bowl, and it was lovely. The sounds it made and the shape, every bowl is individual. And then after I made that video, I went to the shops and I was just having a look around at all the nice things for sale. Candles, pictures, ornaments, all types of household decorations, and I found some of these balls. So I treated myself to one and brought it home. And there it sits on a cabinet in my home. Winter again, and just like last Christmas, I filled it with this lovely chunky, beautifully scented potpourri. It's the very same as I used last year. Do you know what? The smell is just as strong as it was last year. Which is wonderful. It's a delicate fragrance of cinnamon, clove, and spices. A nice, warmly, homely, festive feel. And the color are reds and golds. And there are some areas with glitter. On the top here, you can see these lovely large cinnamon sticks, and they're coated in little clear beads which look like sugar, but they're scented beads. There are quite a few of them, all scattered around the bowl. Listening carefully, you may just be able to hear the wind outside blowing fiercely through the trees. This cinnamon stick in particular is very thick and it's covered in more of the beads than the rest of them. When I move the cinnamon sticks away from the top, the potpourri I love how they're painted in this nice, deep, dark red. Dry petals, and they feel just like wooden shavings, but they're actually just the outside of a plant. Some of them have these little furry edges where the fibers have just separated. They sound really crunchy. There are lots and lots of them. This here is part of a plant, and again, it feels really these are the gold parts. Little shells sprayed in gold and what appear to be kind of wood shavings painted in gold. All different shapes and sizes curled around, and as you would expect to find in traditional pot pourri for the festive season, there is some dried whole dried orange. It's been sliced down the sides here in sections, and left to dry. The slices don't go all the way to the top or all the way to the bottom. There is about a centimeter on either end of the slice to ensure that the orange stays whole. There are also these little, I will show you, what look like little acorns attached to a twig. And I believe they look so real. They have little seeds in them. These are plastic too, and they're berries on little stalks. And they're sprayed. hear beads with the scent on them. The same ones that are on the cinnamon. And they look so realistic. Everything else in the potpourri is real. I think these are my favourites. I'm not aware of which tree they have come off, but they look like parts of acorns. The seed. Some are small, like this one, and some are medium, like this one, and let me find a large one. All different sizes. The wind is strong now, blowing against the windows. Hope you're able to imagine the scent of cinnamon, burnt orange, and clove, and all things festive, because that's the scent I have now, and it's really goes so well with all these wonderful colours. Wooden textures. Here is a gold leaf. Sprayed in gold, but because of the colour of the original leaf, you can see shades of green coming through. Also some really small cinnamon sticks here, and they're painted in gold again. They look so pretty. Miniature versions of these big ones here. There's another mini cinnamon stick. This one is slightly different because the beads are coated on end here, or red instead of clear. It's the odd one out. Or maybe the leader of the rest of the cinnamon sticks. rearrange the potpourri back into its place and arrange the cinnamon sticks over the top, just like so. And I wonder if the scent will last again for another year. It may well do. I'm sure that I will use this bowl again sometime. Maybe with something else inside it. Because it is rather a beautiful bowl. And so many different sounds and textures. It's very and I'm sure it will be absorbing some of the scent from the potpourri, which is lovely. If I fill it with different potpourri over the seasons, it will be seasoned. Season. enjoyed the sounds of this potpourri and the lovely textures and the warmth. Hope you're feeling lovely and cozy and sleepy. And you can feel the big, warm, tingly hug from me to you. Sleep well. And have a wonderful day. Night.